Strong tonight, but we're guilty of criminal negligence if we fail to preach the gospel. This book says they shall die in their sins, but their blood I will require at thy hand. That's the peril of everyone sitting under the sound of my voice. You either give the lost a chance, or their blood is on our hands. Jesus said, the gates of hell shall not prevail against us. Nothing can stop the church of the living God. When this church is on the move, fulfilling the mandate,